2-11 taking on Test Set 11. Vijay Yoki and striking it. Sandeep to start. That's cleaned him up straight away. Sandeep strikes early breakthrough. Arnett Dwight come back to the podium. Nibato Vishal. That's another good one. Good delivery, good piece. But number one, 3-1. Good start from the bowler, Sandeep. Wow, that's a beautiful start from the bowler, Sujit. As on the block all and connection with the bat. Vishal striking with the grounder of shot and single taken. Vijay hits it well into the long off region. That's a cutter delivery, beats the batter arc as well. Catches a call. And that short fielder collecting as well, and Vishal is back to the pavilion. Messed into the non-striking end and Vijay into the striking end. Pace to start from the bowler. Shot to the offside, and that's into the hands of the fielder. Wicket is gone. Vijay the player back to the pavilion. The icon player of Team Kadapa 2-11. He's back to the pavilion. Is Anoop joining with Arun Amos. Nice hit to the offside as well. Another good one, please. Batting team in the captain. Another beautiful delivery. That's gone. 1+1 wicket. Ten on the ball and block all over. Purti girikkunnu. 11 runs in 4 wicket nashtathilana. Kerala Karekia, Kottayam Floodlight, Manarkad Warehouse Cricket Club samanikkunnu. Shyam comes into ball, hits it into the skies. Landed safely into the hands of the fielder and wicket to start from Shyam Killi. Nalloru varavu thanneyanu Shyam Killi. Kottayathinte Floodlight tournamentilude koodi thudakkam kurichirikkunnathu. Prince, but princeless start from the batter. Shyam strikes another one. Back to back wicket taken by Shyam. Manu facing the first delivery again, Shyam, but Shyam swinging away from. Oh, beautiful pace by Shyam. On to the pads and big swing from the batter, but speeds the batter's arc. Another one by Shyam. That's on the block all. End of the over number 4. 13-6. Jobin to start from the final over. Catches a call and into the hands of the fielder. Wicket to start by Jobin. That's another good one from the bowler. Oh, that's another one. Swinging the deliveries brilliantly from the bowler. Jobin and Sandeep Danda. Brilliance in the wicket-keeping side. Vishnu is the batter into the non-striking end. Oh, another one. Another brilliant delivery on the pads. End of the over number 5. 15 completed, 16 to win. Edge. Sandeep clicks with the onside. Big swing from the bat of Siam, but on the pads, but ball on the pads. Siam hits it well, that's it. Into the distance as well. Siam takes a shot and Siam with a powerful shot. And that's into the cap and raced away for a boundary. Siam Killy with some Killy strong connections with his TS bat. 13 runs aanu ini 3 runs aanu vijay laksham. Prince over number 2 jersey number 44. Sandeep hits it into the skies. Where is the ball? It's into the hands of Vijay. Goodness, and takes a wicket drop. Sandeep, and Sandeep back to the pavilion. It's on the block out, brilliantly bowled from the bowler. Catches a goal, but just away from the fielder. Plays it into the offside, takes a single. And Siam Killy finishes it into the style. കേരളത്തിലെ എല്ലാ ഗ്രൗണ്ടുകളും ഇദ്ദേഹം എത്തുന്നത് എന്തിനെന്ന് ചോദിച്ചാൽ, ഇതുപോലെയുള്ള ഷോട്ടുകൾ ഏതൊരു വലിയ വേദിയാണെങ്കിലും, ബാറ്റേഴ്സിന് എത്രത്തോളം പ്രയാസമുള്ള വേദിയാണെങ്കിലും, ശ്യാം എന്ന അപകടകാരി നിങ്ങൾക്ക് മുമ്പിലേക്ക് എത്തിക്കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ ആ നിമിഷങ്ങളെ ഒരു പവറായി മാറ്റി, പവർഫുൾ ആക്കി മാറ്റാൻ കെൽപ്പുള്ള ഇന്ന് കേരളത്തിന്റെ ബാറ്റിംഗ് ഡിപ്പാർട്ട്മെന്റിനെയും ബോളിംഗ് ഡിപ്പാർട്ട്മെന്റിനെയും ഒരുപോലെ വിക്കറ്റ് കീപ്പിംഗ് സൈഡും കൺട്രോൾ ചെയ്തുകൊണ്ടിരിക്കുന്ന ശ്യാം മത്സരത്തെ വൈൻഡപ്പ് ചെയ്യുന്നു. മത്സരത്തിന്റെ ഹീറോ ആയി സിക്സേഴ്സ് ഡെസേർട്ട് ഇലവന്റെ ശ്യാം കില്ലിയെ വേദിയിലേക്ക് ക്ഷണിക്കുകയാണ്. ശ്യാം